They wouldn't hear your music and they couldn't your blues down. They wouldn't read your writings and they banned you from the town. They couldn't stop you dreaming and a victory you won. You've sown the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. You've sown the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons. With your weary smile and proudly hides a chain latch on your hand. As you bravely strive to realize the rights of every man. And though your body's bent and low, a victory you won. You've sown the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. You've sown the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons. Well, I don't know your religion, but one day I'm going to pray. For a world where everyone can work and children they can play. And I know you never got a share with the fruits that you have won. But you've sown the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. And you've sown the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons. But he started you in Belfast, and he started you in Spain. And in that Gaza ghetto where they tie you up in chains. And in Vietnam and Chile when they came with tanks and guns. It's there you sow the seeds of peace in your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. You sow the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons. And now your music's playing and the writing's on the wall. And all the dreams you've painted can be seen by one and all. And now you've got them thinking and the future's just begun. And you've sown the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. And you've sown the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. In your daughters and your sons. You sown the seeds of freedom in your daughters and your sons.